Today, Professor Manoj Kumar will talk on the recent development in the analytical hierarchy process. Professor Dr. Manoj Kumar has applied analytical hierarchy process in the many of the research papers, in the many of the areas. And this paper is published in the European Journal of the Operation Research, Volume 2, Volume 6, Number 4, PP 126, 96, and the year, right? The focus of the presentation will be celebrating year in nearly 30 years of the AHP-based decision making. AHP overview, linear programming models for the AHP, computational experiment, and conclusions. AHP is founded by the SETI in the 1980. It is popular and widely used method for the multi-criteria decision making. Always the use of the qualitative as well quantitative criteria in the evaluation. Wide range of the application exists, selecting a car for purchasing, deciding upon a place to visit for vacation, deciding upon an MBA program after graduation. The motivation in complex world system, we are forced to cope up with the more problems than we have resources to handle. What we need is not a more complicated way of thinking, but a framework that will enable us to think of the complex problem in a simple way. The AHP provides such a framework that enables us to make effective decisions on the complex issue by simplifying and exploiting our natural decision-making process. Humans are not often logical creatures. Most of the time we base our judgment on hazy impression of reality and then use logic to defend our conclusion. The AHP organizes feeling, intuition, and logic in a structured approach of the decision making. Motivation third, there are two fundamental approaches to the solving problem, the deductive approach and the inductive approach or the system approach. Basically, the deductive approach focuses on the parts where the system approach concentrates on the working of the whole. The AHP combines these two approaches into one integrated logic framework. Most decision problems are the multi-criteria decision problem. Maximizing profit, satisfy customer demand, maximize employee satisfaction, satisfied shareholder, minimizing cost of the production, satisfy government regulation, minimizing tax, maximize bonus. Hence, the AHP is most useful technique for the decision-making process. The number of AHP papers in the EJOR in the last years have been shown here in the graph. From up to the 2004 have been shown here in the graph. AHP articles in press, these are the articles which are in the press. The six articles are shown here, solving multi-attribute decision problem with the analytical hierarchy process. Understanding the logical ingredients and the non-specificity within the DSP and AHP method of the multi-criteria decision making. Phase multi-criteria preference finding. Interval priority in AHP by the interval recognition analysis. A fuzzy approach representing the strength and direction of the pairwise comparison. The recent issue on the AHP, that is to be the computers and operation research, the articles are there. This is have so shown here. Celebrating 25 years of the AHP decision making. Decision counseling for the main considering prostate cancer screening, visualizing group decision in the analytical hierarchy process, using the analytical hierarchy process as a clinical engineering tool to facilitate an iterative multidisciplinary microeconomic health technology assessment, an approach for analyzing foreign direct investment project with application to the China's Tumen River area development on teaching the analytical hierarchy process. The recent book in the OHP are the strategic decision making applying the analytical hierarchy process. Author are the N. Bhushan and the Kiran. The contents are the strategic decision making for the ASP, strategic decision making, analytical hierarchy process, strategic decision making in the business, aligning strategic initiative with the enterprise vision, evaluating technology profilation at the global level, evaluating enterprise wide wireless adoption strategy, software vendor evaluation, and the package selection. Estimating the software application development effort at the postal edge, strategic decision making in the defense and the government, prioritizing national security requirement, managing crisis and disorder, weapon system acquisition on the defense forces, evaluating the revolution in the military affairs, index of the armed forces, transition to the nuclear war. ASP related software are the expert choice by the foreman. EC resource Ellinger combines optimization with the ASP to select the optimal combination of the alternatives or project subject to the budgetary consent. Catrium DCN Plus Harium Scientific Software. Higher 3 System Analysis Laboratory HALASIC. Wave Higher, the first wave based multi-attribute decision analysis tool, Super Decision SETI. The software implements the analytical network process with the dependence and the feedback. These are the application areas of the ASP, which have been applied in many of the areas of the special, personal, social, education, manufacturing, personal or political, social, personal engineering, social engineering, social engineering, education, political engineering, engineering, education, personal, government, industry, education, education, personal, manufacturing, social. Many areas have been applied here. Government, manufacturing, engineering, these are many of the application areas where the ASP can be applied. ASP overview. What is an overview? What is an ASP? Analysis tool that provides insight into the complex problem by incorporating quality criteria and quantity criteria decision making. Hundreds of the published applications in the numerous different areas, combined with the traditional OR technique to form powerful hybrid decision support tool. 4-step process is there. This is the major steps of the ASP to develop a graphical representation of problem in terms of the overall goal, the criteria and the decision alternative, the hierarchy of the problem. Specify his her judgment about the relative importance of the each criteria in terms of the contribution to the achievement of the overall goal, to indicate a preference of the priority for each decision alternative, terms of the how it contributes to each criterion. Given the information on the relative importance and preference, a mathematical process is couched to synthesize the information, including consistency checking and priority ranking of the all alternative in terms of the overall preference. This is the step first, decompose the problem into hierarchical interrelated decision criteria, objective, criterion 1, criterion 2, criterion K, sub-criterion, sub-criterion 2, sub-criterion 3, alternative 1, alternative 2, alternative N. Hierarchy with the P levels are given here. Hierarchy development process example is given there. The first step in the ASP to develop a graphical representation of the problem in terms of the overall goal, criteria and decision alternative. Overall goal, criteria and the decision alternative. Select the best car, price is their criteria. MPG, comfort and style is there. 3 cars are there. Car A, B, C is here. Pairwise comparison for the fundamental building blocks of the ASP. The ASP implies an underlying scale with the value 1 to 9 to rate the relative preference of the 2 points. Pairwise comparison matrix, element Ci of the matrix is measure of the preference of the item in row Y compared to the item column in J. Assign all ASP assigns A1 all elements through a diagonal of the pairwise comparison matrix. When we compare any alternative against itself on criterion, judgment must be what they are equally preferred. ASP obtains the preference rating by the CGI computing the reciprocal of the CIJ, the transfusion problem. The preference value of 2 is interpreted as indicating that alternative I twice as a preference to the alternate J. Thus, it follows the alternative J, 1/2 of the preferable of the alternative I. According to Weber rules, the number of entries actually filled in by the decision maker n square minus n, where n is the number of elements to be compared. Preference scale, verbal judgment preference, numeric scale is given, extremely preferred, very strongly preferred, very strongly preferred, moderately to strongly preferred. This is the preference circle which is given. Preference circle, research and experience have confirmed the 9-unit scale as a reasonable basis for the discriminating between the preferences of the two atoms. Even number are the immediate value for the scale. The value 1 is received for the case where the two atoms are judged to be equally preferred. Synthesis, the procedure to estimate the relative probability for the each decision alternative in terms of the criteria is known as the synthesis. Once the matrix of the pairwise comparison has been developed, probability of the each element, probability of the alternative on a space fixation criterion, probability of each criterion on the overall going being compared and calculated. The exact mathematical procedure required to perform synthesization involves the computation of the eigenvalue and the eigenvector, which is beyond the scope of this test. Procedure of the synthesizing judgment. The following three-step procedure provides a good approximation of the synthesizing probability. Sum the values of each column of the pairwise comparison matrix. Divide each element in the pairwise matrix by the column total. The result matrix referred to as a normalized pairwise comparison matrix. Compute the average of the element in each row of the normalized matrix. The average averages provide an estimate of the relative probability and the elements being computed. Synthesizing process, prepare pairwise comparison matrix like this one. Car A, car B, car C, 1/2, 1/1, 1/8, 1/6 for the comfort criteria. For the comfort criteria, sum the value in the each column. This is the sum the value in the each column. For the comfort criteria, divide each element matrix by its column total. All columns in the normalized pairwise comparison matrix have a sum 1. For the comfort criteria, average the elements in the each row. The value in the normalized pair comparison have been converted to the decimal form. The probability factor is the given here. Probability factor is the given here. Row average is given here. The probability factor is the given here. Sum total is the 1. The consistency, the important consideration in terms of the equality of the ultimate decision relative to the consistency of judgment that the decision maker would demonstrate during the series of the pairwise comparison. It should be realized perfect consistency is very difficult to achieve, and that the sum lack of the consistency is expected to exist in almost all set of the pairwise comparison. To handle the consistency equation, the HP provides a method of measuring the degree of the consistency among the pairwise judgment provided by the decision maker too. If the degree of consistency is acceptable, the decision process can continue. If the degree of consistency is unacceptable, the decision maker should reconsider and possibly revise the pairwise comparison judgment before proceeding with the analysis. Consistency ratio, the HP provides a measure of the consistency of the pairwise comparison judgment by the computing a consistency ratio. The ratio is designed in such a way that the value of the ratio exceeding 0.10 are indicative of the inconsistent judgment. Although the exact mathematical computation of the consistency ratio is beyond the scope of this text, an approximation of the ratio can be obtained. Procedure estimating the consistency ratio. Multiply each value in the first column of the pairwise comparison matrix by the relative probability of the first item. Consider same procedure for the other item. Sum the value of across the rho is to obtain a vector velocity labeled weighted sum. Divide the element of the vector of the weighted bottom sum obtained strand one by the corresponding priority value. Compute the average, the value of the computed in step two, the average denoted by delta maximum. Step four, compute the consistency index CI delta max minus N, where N is the number of items being compared. Step five, compute the consistency ratio. Consistency ratio is CI divided by RI, where RI is the random index, which is the consistency index of the randomly generated pairwise comprehension matrix. It can be shown that the RI depends on the number of elements being compared and takes the value of the, this is the random index, is the consistency index of a randomly generated pairwise comprehension matrix. RI depends on the number of elements being compared, size of the pairwise comprehension matrix, and takes on the following value. Example of the inconsistency prevents if A be B to C and A to C should be 12, actually 8. Inconsistency will be car for the comfort 861. Example of the inconsistency checking will be multiply each value in the first column of the pairwise comprehension matrix by the relative priority. Relative priority. Then you will get this number of the weighted sum. Then the divide of the vector weighted by corresponding priority value. Then this you will get this number. Compute the average value of the computed in a step two, the delta maximum. This is the delta maximum. Compute the consistency index. This is the consistency index. 0.10. Compute the consistency ratio. This is the consistency index, and this is the ranking index, 0.58. This is the 0.58. Development of the priority ranking, the overall priority for each decision. Alternative is obtained by summing the product of the criterion property weight with respect to the overall goal times the priority preference of the decision alternative with respect to this criterion. Ranking this priority value, we will have HP ranking of the decision alternative. Priority ranking. Other pairwise comprehension metrics are given for the all or comfort, price, MPG, and the style. Calculate the priority factor of the each matrix. Priority ranking. This is the priority ranking. This is the price, MPG, and the comfort and style. Sum of the product of the criterion priority with respect to the overall goal times the priority criterion with respect to the overall for car A. This is the car B and the car C to be calculated the priority. Hence the alternative is the one. Alternative is the one. इलेक्ट्रिकल हायरार्की प्रोसेस अप्लाई द एज एंड वैल्यू मेथड टू एस्टिमेट द वेट्स ऑफ द एलिमेंट्स एट ईच ऑफ द हायरार्की क्राइटेरिया द वेट्स ऑफ ईच मैट्रिक्स इज एस्टिमेटेड बाय दिस वन एस्टिमेटिंग वेट्स इन द एएचपी ट्रेडिशनल मेथड इज देयर अल्टरनेटिव अप्रोच इज देयर लो लीनियर प्रोग्रामिंग अप्रोच इज देयर इन दिस पेपर वी डेवलप ए टू स्टेज लीनियर प्रोग्रामिंग प्रॉब्लम Linear programming setup was developed here. Decision variable is given. Transport decision variable is given there. And the first stage linear programming is given there. Minimize consistency. ZJ, IJ. And the subject to the constants are given there. The objective function is the positive errors in the natural log space. They in the transformed space, OF minimizes the product of the overestimated errors. Therefore, the OF minimizes geometric mean. It's probably the context. The multiple to multiple solution exists. The first stage LLP minimizes the product of the errors. Spallan IJ, but the multiple optimal solution may exist in the second stage LP problem. We select from this set of the alternative optima, thus the solution that minimizes the maximum of the error. The second stage LP is presented in the next. Second stage linear programming is given here. Maximize J, minimize JZ maximum subject to this one. And all the first stage LP constants are there. Z is the optimal first stage value solution. Z maximum is the maximum value of the errors of the ZIJ. Advantage of the ASP is given there. The ASP enables people to define their definition of a problem and to improve their judgment and an understanding through the repetition. ASP provides a single, easily understood, flexible model for a wide range of the unstructured problem. The ASP integrates deductive and system approach in solving complex problem. The ASP can be deal with the interdependence of elements in a system and does not insist on the linear thinking. ASP reflects the natural tendency of the mind to sort elements of a system into different levels and to group like the elements in the ASP. Each level, the ASP provides a scale for measuring intangibles and a method for establishing the priority. These are the advantages of the ASP. Advantages of the linear programming approach. Simplicity, computationally fast, readily available software, easy to measurable consistency, sensitivity analysis can be done. Conclusion, we have presented a compact linear programming approach for estimating priority factors in the ESP. In general, the weights are generated by the EM, LSN, and the LP approach are similar. The LP approach has several advantages over the EM approach and the LLS approach. The end, the LP approach can handle wide variety of the problems. We hope to explore the and new application of the ESP in the future. The research issues are the hierarchical construction method to deal with the interdependence, fuzziness in the relationship among element, priority setting, scale versus other scaling method, how to make subjective judgment more objective, applications, performance measurement via ASP versus DR, D network versus hierarchical structure, how to deal with the situation when subjective judgment depends on the relative weights of the criterion based. These are the these are the duties The complete list of the publications are given here. Thank you.